There are a scale of resistance which gives the resistance in use. Do you please understand? The apparatus? There is a dog. And the range, as you can see, is from north to 10 poles. And you can see at the top of the apparatus the terminals. Of course, you must understand that if you want to change the resistance, it's a thing. Okay? This is apparatus just in series. In series. It's not very obvious to take it from you. But it's already in the natural. Other things in the natural. Trust me, paper 4 is the simplest of the three. Paper 4 is the simplest. It's not going to be The body makes from the observation in the table, you will obtain the body series of dots on the grid which you have. You don't yet have the graph. Many people believe that the grid is a graph. The grid is not a graph. You just have two sets of axes and then the grid shows fine squares that you see. This is not yet the graph. The graph is a line that you draw to show the orientation. The graph is a line that you draw to show the orientation. How do you draw the line, gentlemen? How do you draw the line? Well, you have the dots. If I can cut this long, this is my body, this is my body, this is my body, this is my body, this is my We call these malicious people who have a